Oh my goodness.
I'm not laughing.
Then you're wheezing. Then you just sound like a dying monkey.
And you look like a monkey.
And you look like, don't even make me say it now. Okay, 2.0. Like, that's why what? I don't want. That's why.
Oh, okay, now I'm actually blocking you.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh my god, such a bad angle. I don't want to get out of bed. Hi guys, happy new year. I hope y'all enjoying your 2023 so far. We're already 14 days into it by the time I'm filming this video. It just kind of feels weird because, like, it's already going by so fast. Like, it's already been 2 weeks. So it's kind of weird. You know what I mean? This week was my first week being back from school since Vlogmas, since December 14th. I wanted to film something this week that wouldn't take a lot of effort, something that I wouldn't struggle with. And even this simple, easy video, I struggle with. Like, this is why I don't film things, like, every day of the week. I still wanted to, like, show y'all my outfits. Okay, so this is the outfit. Okay. My jacket, I don't know what it's from. My top is from Roman. My pants are from Shein. Then my shoes are from Shein. Then my necklace is from Shein. And then I'm wearing this bracelet from Shein. And my earrings, I don't know where they're from. From number one, I lost the name. Hi guys. Hey vlog. So I just got back from school. I was gonna film what I wore at school, but I just never had the time. Also, excuse the 2 missing nails. I'm not gonna talk about it. I lost them at practice. The only jewelry that I ended up wearing was these earrings that I wore yesterday, and I wear them literally every single day, but they're just hoops. I'm wearing this pink sweatshirt, which I got a lot of compliments on it today. Apparently pink is my color, but this is from Shein. And then I'm wearing these gray sweatpants. They're literally so comfortable, and they're from Shein. And then I'm wearing these like winter socks, and I just had on my white Crocs. I also have under my cheer shorts because I just got back from practice. Those are also from Shein. My whole outfit is from Shein today, and I had a side part in, but I tied it up in a ponytail. So as you can see, it's like in a ponytail, but it was in a side part. Anyways, yeah, that's literally the fit for today. Sorry I didn't update y'all at school or before I left. I was literally in such a rush. I'll see y'all tomorrow for day 3 of this video.
Push P.
Hi guys, so it's actually Friday because I never ended up filming my outfit the day that I wore this. I'm pretty sure I wore this on Wednesday. I don't even remember for real. I had the bracelet that I wear every day on, but I don't even know where I put that. Like, I took it off and I don't know where I put it. But you know, I was wearing that day. And then I was also wearing an anklet. It's from Five Below, but I really don't know where I put it. And I also got in trouble for wearing it, so we're just gonna forget that I ever wore that. And then for the necklace, I wore this cross necklace that I basically wore every week. I do have more jewelry, I promise. It's just, I don't know, I like this necklace. I'm wearing my usual hoops because, you know, I can't go anywhere without that. I wore this little flannel. It's from Shein, and it's just this black and white flannel. And then I was wearing this black bodysuit, jumpsuit, whatever the heck, from Shein. And then I was wearing my usual black slippers with socks, of course. But these black slippers are also from Shein. And excuse the mess, I'll clean it this weekend. Hi guys, I literally am home for like the earliest time this week. Well, actually Monday, I didn't have practice either, but like, let's just forget about that. Anyway, so today I didn't have practice, so I can just show y'all my outfit right now. Yesterday, I did have practice, but like, that's not even my excuse for not like filming, which I will show y'all the outfit still. Like, y'all already saw the outfit, but like, I didn't vlog at school because I just didn't have time. Like, I didn't even go to the bathroom. I didn't take any photos yesterday with my outfit, which was kind of bad because like, I liked my outfit yesterday. I was like, I don't even. But yeah, today's outfit was very basic. Like, we just finished benchmarks. It was nothing too special, but I'll just show you the outfit right now. Okay, hold up. So don't mind the mess, okay? For jewelry, I'm wearing the hoops that I wear literally every day. And then the necklace, I also have worn this necklace like every single day of this week. So this necklace is from Shein. And then I'm wearing this little bracelet that is also from Shein. I also wear this basically every day. And then next, I'm wearing under, because my mom didn't want me to wear all black. I put this white shirt under, but it's from Shein. And then I'm wearing this like little sweatshirt thing that Natalia gave me in November. we don't even speak about it. And then the leggings, these leggings are from Amazon. They're just basic like thermal black leggings. And then for my socks, I'm wearing these like winter socks that I've been wearing. I don't really know where they're from. And then for shoes, I wore these slippers. They're from H&M. I didn't wear my usual black slippers, I wore a different one. That was basically the outfit for today. And then for my hair, I just literally had it down, like it wasn't really that serious. And also on this wrist, I just had like a little black hair tie. So yeah, that's the fit for today. Early in the morning, late at night, it don't even matter what time it is. President Trump, Arvin Wade. Whenever I find time, it's okay. ATL, Jacob, ATL, Jacob. You pray for my dick, I got you. Every time I sip on codeine, I get run. Annoying the sounds of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take it before I take it going. I've been in the field like the church on the corner. I can hear your tears when they come.
Same earrings as always. My necklace from Shein. Shein. My top. My top from Longway. Pound out my jacket. My pants from Shein. Still, oh, I heard it. He was like, this. Who said that? My shoes, H&M.